take a shower and get ready for the church.
All my frames is gonna be tore up. I done hung that one back up. Now I was in the bed something to 4 the other morning. I hear the racket and didn't sound like didn't sound like a rat trap when I was asleep. I thought somebody might be trying to break in. It kind of scared me. Something to 4. I got up and checked all the windows and doors. Didn't see a thing nowhere. Come in here sitting with Junior the next morning after he drank coffee. I noticed the picture fell off the wall, laying on the floor. Half a minute's picture. They're sticking out. They barely shut that big picture of mine. He said, but that's hanging on a nail. He said, looks like his right rib sitting straight up. But that, okay? Your picture looks awful hanging there. Like it might just fall in.
If they fall in.
Well, if that fell on you, wood chop, could you hear?
What do you think? It's ghost, Granny?
No, I thought not. I wasn't a bit scared of the ghost. I thought, oh. So many people ghost knock over to Russell.
Did you have it out?
No, I didn't get it out. If they come to the door, I'd get it out. Now I find out who's